they speak. Fucked up and feeling like losing control. Struggle to sleep, help that I need. Lost and I'm dealing with shit on my own. Push in the midst of a circle, control is a game I play if I lost. Feel like the part of me I've been killing, I should have been saving, and now it's just gone. What does it take? A part that I'm grateful, mistaking myself for some kind of trick. Fucked up from hurt, how I behave. Feel like if I change, what would I have left? I'm carving a grave. My character stay, not a fucking they judge me. I stay on my own, almost okay. And then I'm like, fuck it, dive in right back into where I went wrong. Forgetting my name, as long as I'm better than I was before. I don't see the harm in addiction to strength. Weight on my back won't allow me no peace, so how I let go?
At the same rate, I hate everything I am. I come a long way.
I could burn it all down. I wouldn't save myself. I'd be breathing the smoke I made. If I could tear it all out, all the darker parts I would keep in jars and save. If I could end it right now, would anybody listen, help, or watch me as I drown myself? If I could say it out loud, all the ugly. My drive ain't the same, I'm hanging it up. Clinging to pieces and parts of my memory. Poison my wellness and giving a fuck. Just ain't an option, I've broken a promise I made to myself. So where is the trust? Been begging forever, deprived of my own. And watching me suffer and wasting my love. All these games I play, I fucking hate myself. Every time I claim I wanna change myself. Would it have made a difference to you? And now you feel like there was something missing. Losing grip on what is real. How to evolve, how to expand, never give in to the ego again. Not only keep it and leave it, but tend to the reasons and meanings. Accepting my hand, is this who I am?
I hate everything I am, I call my